Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Rohan Khandelwal. I'm a breast cancer surgeon and I head the Department of Breast Diseases at CK Birla Hospital. In this video today, I'll be talking about a very common query which we get on our YouTube channel, and patients also walk into my OPD with this problem. And that problem is having unequal breast sizes. Right? Sometimes ladies would say that, you know, the left side is bigger, or sometimes the right side is bigger than the left side, and they get really stressed about it, and some of them even think that it's a sign of cancer. So the first thing which I want to tell all of you, that both the breasts are not similar. Even nature cannot create perfect symmetry. So there is a 10 to 15% variation in the size and the shape of both the breasts. Having said that, one should carry out a breast self-examination routinely, which you can see on our YouTube channel, the correct way of doing that, to see that there is no lump which is leading to an increase in size of the breast. Once a lump has been ruled out, you can visit the doctor once. If the doctor also says that there is no abnormality leading to this difference in size, you can relax about this slight variation. If the variation is too much, like in some young girls, they can have development of one breast more than the other breast, and they come with 30 to 40% variation in size of the breast. In that case, we have to carry out a surgical procedure to carry out symmetry or to make both the breasts look similar. So in the end, I would just like to tell you that if the breast size is dissimilar, if you have unequal breast sizes, don't panic about that. Carry out a breast self-examination. If you notice a lump, do visit a doctor. Even otherwise, there is no harm in getting yourself examined once. Once the doctor gives you a clean chit, you don't need to bother about this size variation. If the size variation is significant, if it's too much, then the only way to correct it is by surgical means. If you also suffer from a similar problem, or if you have any other queries related to breast disorders, feel free to write in the comment section and I'll be happy to answer your queries. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to listen to more videos regarding breast health. Thank you.